he would be the first person in playoff history. Wow, Stuckey, what a fake to Turner. He's fouled. It goes. A three-point chance. Rodney Stuckey faking out the defender.
He put the fake over Cory Joseph's head. He gets him to look, and then Turner with a great left-hand finish, and it's an avalanche. And Dwayne Casey's seen enough of this lineup. This isn't game five anymore.
16 straight points for Indiana.